A tribal village, Chinnampathy, situated in the hilly area of Coimbatore, is reportedly a COVID-free district. Till date, this village has not found any COVID-19 cases. Residents of Chinnampathy districts of Tamil Nadu were seen not wearing masks and also do not allow outsiders into their village. The villagers strongly believe that they will not get infected with coronavirus as they prefer to eat only green vegetables. Meanwhile, Tamil Nadu reported 7,427 new positive cases on Monday, bringing the state tally to 24,29,924. COVID graph of India shows that the country is heading towards the end of the second wave. AIIMS chief predicts that a third wave of the virus is inevitable and will hit the nation within a few weeks. State governments are easing the restrictions imposed in their respective states as part of unlocking. News Desk Kaumudy, English. Thank you.